We have the Pete Cornish G2 and the Seymour Duncan Twin Tube Classic. I'm going to be comparing how these two sound. Playing through a Vox with a Fender Strat clean signal. Okay, we'll start with the G2. Comparison of how the two sound.